Creating and printing a test. To start creating a test, view a class. Click New Test. Type a test name and then click Save Test. To start adding questions for your test, click Add and then select a design. For this example, let us select Multiple Choice. Specify the number of questions for the selected design. You can also set the number of answer choices, depending on your need. When finished, save the settings. The application then shows you a preview of the test that you have created. Let us add another test design. For this example, let us select Math. Select the digit response of the answers. Select whether the digit response is shown vertically or horizontally, and then save the settings. Again, the application shows you a preview of the updated test. Now that we have added two designs, let us go on to the last design. Select Subjective. Specify the maximum point for each question, and then save the settings. Another preview is shown for the updated test. When finished, click the back arrow to start creating an answer sheet. View the class to which you want to create an answer key for. From the Answer Keys section, click Create. Specify the correct answer for each question, and then specify the score for a given response. When finished, save the settings. Now that you have created both the test and answer key, you can click Print Tests to print them. If necessary, you can specify whether to add a blank answer sheet. Select Include the answer key to print the answer key, and then click Download Answer Sheets. The application shows you a preview of the answer sheet. When you are finished reviewing, print the test. You can also opt to shade the answer key manually instead of creating from the application.